Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the excellent adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross, featuring Aris on the show, Avoiding the Puddle. I'm picking up where the pieces were Gootecks scattered all over the floor.
The pieces of Gootecks.
I am now
pride
gonna
and yes, ego.
You know, bad. Now I need both of you guys to pay attention to what you're about to see. Because I demonstrated earlier how to defeat the scrubby cat, and I'm gonna show you once again live
this guy is real?
In the flesh mm-hmm. on how to beat mm-hmm. the scrubby cat. Pay attention. Notes if needed. We have some college ruled paper lying around here. All right, start off with a DP. I tried. Okay.
Uh-oh. Scrubby cat's already digging in, huh? He's got two spoons? Uh-oh.
What do you mean he's got two spoons?
What do you mean? Uh-oh. Okay.
That was tricky. Okay.
Wrong button!
He interrupted you, that's the problem. See, you try to talk shit the way he does, but he yells at you before you, wrong button! You know, before you can even say anything. You gotta be more assertive when you're talking shit to Mike, you know? Because he's always bending over backwards trying to suck his own dick, so you have to get him, you know? Prevent this from even happening. Establish the alpha male position immediately. Immediately.
Watch!
You see, he's trying right here.
Watch! Feel his, God dang it, guys, you're not watching
it! It's slipping away from his grasp now. I figured out the code.
Oh, look at this!
He's gonna start yelling now.
Do you not realize how sick I am?
Yo, my son.
Do you not realize how sick you guys are talking over the performance? Oh. I'm performing. Pay attention to my art.
Mike's biggest weakness. Ignore him.
Ignore him?
Wait a minute. Are you trying to tell me he's gonna make me go crazy?
Talk about him like he's not here, huh?
Good taxi.
The Achilles heel. All right, you know what, guys?
That's it. I'm leaving.
Huh?
I'm leaving.
Scrubby cat digging in still, eh?
God, you guys are messing up everything right now.
Keep it together, playa. We're testing you, and you're failing. Keep it together, amigo. What is this? You're letting Scrubby cat beat you? Here it is. Watch this shit. Ooh, beautiful. What the
hell? Thank you! Thank you for the performance!
Now, please.
Any questions?
There's a moral here. There's a lesson here. Keep it together. Don't yell too much.
You see how that worked?
We won't have to ignore you. Put you in your place.
You see how that worked, Aris?
Sheesh. Man. You want to trade seats?
No.
That's really aggressive and loud.
Why do you think we had a guest?
Yeah, I guess so. Originally, it was just you two, and it didn't work, huh? You needed some space? All right. I see what's going on here. All right. All right. Is it my turn yet? Let me try this out. Give me this thing.
Go for it.
Nice work, by the way. Nice work.
I see my work here is unappreciated. That's fine. I'll just...
Just keep it together, will you? Okay. Ranked match. How do you do it again? Create match.
You sure you want to play? You sure you want to play this guy?
I want to try him out. Why not? Okay. You know, I mean, if he could do it, right? Let's face it.
Absolutely. That's why.
Hold on. Let's talk about this. That's what I like to see. That's how you know I'm a professional. When I make it look easy, when people say, well, if Mike Ross can do it, clearly.
You're like kid poker, huh? You're like the guy who gets everyone in the door. Anyone can do it. Look at me. I can juggle on a unicycle. I'm a clown. Right? And I could do it. I get you. Nice work.
Mike is the secret hidden man on the three-card Monty team outside the Vegas Strip.
That's right.
Mike is just like,
I got the cups.
That one.
I'm sorry, sir. You know, better luck next time. Anybody can do this. All right. Right, you know what? I'm not going to talk. I'm going to hold my tongue until the end of... No, I'm holding my tongue until the end of the performance.
Okay, just uppercut every single time. When in doubt, uppercut.
That's plus.
Oh.
Okay, keep it together. Composure. That's really what it's about. Don't give me that look.
Don't crack under pressure.
Okay, I'm trying.
No pressure. Nobody's watching. This fucking guy.
Oh.
You got it. Oh.
It's not looking so good right now, right?
How do you feel right now, Aris?
I'm a little hungry.
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
There you go. This guy will not respect.
Oh, middle punch, and I was gonna do the, you know it. Okay. The idea was there. Give it up. Garcon.
We'll get one of the interns.
All right, cool, thanks. I'm feeling parched after that one. I you know what? Ooh. The next thing he's gonna say is gonna be weird and gross. Something about how he's good. Or a performance of some sort. What were you gonna say? No? You're not even gonna say it?
All right. Now he's ignoring us.
He thinks that's gonna work? It worked. I don't feel happy right now. Cut it out. You're thirsty too?
I am.
Yeah, I know.
If I may speak.
The service is a little slow here at the... What headquarters is this? Gootecks headquarters?
This is the,
whatever. High ceiling.
Yeah, whatever headquarters you want it to be.
Right.
This could be your headquarters.
Gootecks HQ.
I can't beat him. Mike could beat him. I don't want to... I mean, you haven't beaten him yet. But I think you could beat him.
The night is still young, Aris.
And the night is definitely
so.
Young. You know, if I may speak.
You may.
I think you can beat him, Gootecks.
Of course I can beat him, Mike. Are you kidding me?
Ooh. Are you being honest or are you just being encouraging?
I'm being a good friend.
Oh. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, well.
Okay, all right.
Get up.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe we need to give him the idea that we don't believe in.
You know, maybe that's what he needs, some opposition.
Yeah. Whoa.
Because it's way too friendly in here right now.
Yeah, Gootecks.
Except towards me.
You're
which
wet.
You guys have no problems roasting me. Listen. Whenever I'm playing.
Listen, shut up. I don't want to hear about that. He's about to win. Nice work. It's not about you, okay? It's not about you right now.
It's about Gootecks.
Yeah,
I want him
keep
to
your
win.
Arms down. Be cool.
You know what? You know what?
Cool.
Get him Gootecks.
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
This is it. I could feel it.
Wait a
minute. This isn't it. Nobody feels
it at all.
This shit. Nobody can feel it. Nobody can feel it, including Gootecks. Nobody feels
no,
it.
I get it.
Because Gootecks is whack. His hair is whack. His shorts are whack. Everything about him. Uh-oh.
Well, let's see what the scrubby cat finishes it with. He has...
Whoa. He's good to go.
Oh, man.
Oh, Gootecks is whack.
I mean, I guess that's working. He's winning.
Beautiful.
You beat him. This is a new episode. It's a new day.
Both of us? I feel like I know. Kind of beat him there.
Let me just play him again. Fucking beat his ass again. How about that?
Every time I try to support and encourage you, Aris shuts me down. He thinks that I'm being selfish in encouraging
Not
you to win.
Never.
So I'm just gonna. I'm gonna.
Selfless.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the word
Thank
to
you.
Best describe you. Selfless.
I just want to see the best in my friends when they play Street Fighter.
Yeah,
it's like 3-1 him.
Whoa. Let's.
I would probably say maybe closer to 6-1.
Shut up.
I was gonna say 5-1.
It's pretty bad. It's got to be it. I mean,
you played him way more times than me, and I'm like 3-0 against him, right? So it's got to be like 5 or 6 and 1, right? Yeah. I mean, I don't have my abacus, but don't worry about the score. Worry about this game
right now. That's all that matters.
This is a roulette table. Forget about all that bullshit on that sign over there. It's about this spin right now.
That's true.
I like it.
You don't bet on the dealer's wrists and rotation?
I don't know. That sounds like some bad idea shit. That sounds like something I wouldn't go with.
Okay, me neither.
Okay. What is this? Trying to make this about you again, Mike? Nice work. Ooh.
Okay.
It's all right. Keep it together. Whatever. He's dead already. He's already dead. Yeah. Man, you are never going to lose to him again?
Exactly.
Wow.
You've pretty much downloaded him. You realize maybe Evil Ryu wasn't the best option for this character.
No, it's not a good option. Well, I mean, it's a good option if you don't know how to play this character.
Scientific. Maybe I spoke. Whoa, from downtown? Nice. Nice work.
Yep. Good. Because he was going straight for that cross up right there.
Nice work.
All right, are you done now?
Wow. So I feel like I have to beat him now. Can I try again?
You guys said it was fucking 5. Yeah, we're gonna beat, look, we're all convinced you're the better player. That's it. We know you're 9-0 against him, okay, if we keep this going. It's just gonna be.
It's convincing.
We're all convinced, okay?
Yeah, you know, slow and steady wins the race. Yes. You know, that was the situation there. He was off to an early start, but you caught him in the end. Showed that you were a better player, more handsome, more charismatic, way better usage of capital letters, all kinds of different things.
That's right.
Nice work, nice work. Fuck that guy. Yeah, I hear you.
You
okay,
play?
I hope I get him.
He's gonna show up. He's gonna show up.
How do you know? It's just, oh, wait a minute.
You can kick or you can play.
I'll play. Do you want to play?
That's you. Okay. Yeah, there's some new blood.
I already defeated that adversary.
I lost a lot of points.
You lost a lot of points.
For the How does that work?
For the sake of the viewers, you know, I don't want to, you know, waste their time just drilling it into their head.
Yeah.
That, you know, download was complete. It only took.
We know that.
You don't have to prove it to us, man. We know you're a champion.
GTA girl is 201. What is 201? What area code is that?
Why don't people always assume it's an area code?
Because that's just what people do when they put 3 numbers.
Is that right?
That's a dead giveaway. How you know it's not actually a girl.
Oh, yeah. Well, as Aris said, the other end of the internet is the true unknown, so we really don't know.
It's true. As we said earlier,
good piece.
Could be anybody. Could be 2 people. Mm-hmm. 1 person on the stick, 1 person on the button.
That's right.
You know, there's a Japanese guy on Twitch who streams speedruns of all these different games with his feet. And I was a big fan, right? I was like, this guy is sick. He shows the arcade stick and he plays with his feet, right? He's Japanese or something. Mm-hmm. And then later on, I had someone read his bio and it said that he has no arms. He became way sicker. Way sicker. Speedrunning games with his feet is sick already, right? But this guy has no arms. So it's like, he's just playing games. He's not even doing anything weird to him. Guy's sick. I don't remember the channel's name, but you get the point. He was sick.
I feel like such an underachiever.
No, you could do it. Got practice, just like anything else.
Got no excuse for being so shitty at this game.
Gootecks, you and I know you're very good at this game. Very good.
The results don't show it today, Mike. Uh-oh.
Day's not over yet.
GTA Girl X201.
What do I do? Crouching normal, right?
Yeah.
To beat a hooligan.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Job.
It's okay. It's all coming back to me.
You know, in light of everything that Aris has informed me of myself today,
Do you feel like you're learning a lot about yourself?
I'm gonna play a very selfless game. I'm gonna play modest. I'm not gonna call out what the opponent is going to do.
He's cutting a promo right now. What is up with these long pauses? You're making us wait for the punchline. There's no punchline. Come on, man. Let's see what you're gonna do here.
I'm gonna play Street Fighter.
Okay. Dual wielding magic.
I'm gonna play Street Fighter.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How about this guy? That's Nutcliffe Sutcliffe. Half circle forward four.
And then?
I don't know. That's what it was called. His name is, right? I don't know what the deal is.
Who's a player character that I can play where I will not get hype and feel myself?
Why don't you play E Honda? I can't.
Very good. Okay, you know what? You know what, Aris?
Isn't that really, like, all joking aside, isn't that one, like, your best character?
Yes. Yeah, Mike, yeah. Isn't that your best character?
It's gotta be your best character, right?
I feel I'm pretty good at it.
Okay, yeah. Why don't you use your best character, man?
This might be, so I'm gonna
play. Okay, good. You would agree, right? I've only ever seen him do anything worth any value with E Honda, you know?
Gotta bring your A game.
Right? I mean, this is it. This is Nationals right now.
That's right. I hope you've been saving some stuff for this, Mike.
It's Street Fighter Nationals, motherfucker. Poison. Whoa, I haven't even seen this outfit. That's dope. Peacock feathers? That's exactly. Super dope.
That's the kind of party she goes to.
How's this match, Ryan? Pink stuff.
It's difficult? It can be difficult.
I bet.
If she gets hit once, I mean, it's pretty much game over.
She has a low stamina?
Uh-oh. This guy is hella nervous.
Which guy? You nervous, Mike? Uh-oh. She can't punish a headbutt, huh? Uh-oh. Oh, wait a minute, Mike. Keep it together. Mix-up city? Nah. Oh. Oh, my.
Oh, my God.
Wow, right in the middle?
You know, most Fireball Supers, it would at least trade.
Ooh, that was, I could almost, that was good. I looked over.
Cut the tension with a knife.
Yeah, he wasn't happy. You know, it's really interesting because it really sucks when you're pissed, but when someone right next to you is pissed, it's like the best shit. It's the best. Tyre.
Serious time.
Whoa, Mike. Don't let this one
slip
away.
Watch the reset. Oh my
gosh. This is your best character.
I thought the player was going to uppercut.
Oh.
Oh my God. Oh, you were so
two opportunities?
You were so
two
lucky.
Opportunities down the drain?
Oh my God. Oh my God, you're so lucky.
He's adorable. He's adorable.
Super adorable.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Keep it together, man. Ooh, oh, is that gonna work? No way it's gonna work.
Tough situation. Oh, that sucks. She is out. Oh, this guy is so excited.
Excited?
Yeah.
Mike Ross?
No.
Yeah, I know, he's excited. It's in the bag. It's in the bag. This guy's toast. Whoa.
It was a good match. He fought well, you know, I almost lost, but.
Have you ever done any kind of like recording, like music? I could see you being like a musical star too.
Oh shit.
Right?
Oh, shit.
I mean, why stop at Street Fighter? You know?
Mike.
You should examine other avenues, you know, maybe music.
Of entertainment.
R&B, you know, I could see you with some weird V-neck shit, you know, right? Chest hair, I could be your manager. 70-20 right down the middle.
You know what I'm saying? Don't even add
up. Right down the middle.
I feel like we're already gonna finish the rise and fall of my career already on this couch.
This side right here.
It screwed
just
me
one
over.
Test drive and you'll agree, amigo. Put it in H and you'll agree. Okay, all right. Keep it together. Back to Evil Ryu, huh? Mm. All right, I like that. I like this character for you.
Whose thing is that? Who's gotta quit smoking? See Viper.
Viper. See, because burn kicks, you see.
I'm gonna say, why would they advertise?
Gotta quit smoking. Yeah, that's kind of interesting.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of advertising, how about that Manny Pacquiao pushing that Street Fighter V?
Yeah.
What do you mean? I didn't hear about it. Tell me. Yeah.
During the fight of the century.
Tell me, his trainer
wearing a headband.
Yeah.
What?
That says Street Fighter V on it.
No way.
I swear. And his jacket says Rise Up.
Yep.
What? Yep. What does he have to do with Street Fighter V? Is that a thing? Wow. So Tekken got Snoop Dogg, and Street Fighter V got Manny Pacquiao.
Got
what's
Manny
next?
Manny Pacquiao.
Mortal Kombat's gonna get President Obama. I like it. Ooh, speaking of President Obama, impressive work there.
Thanks, Obama.
Yeah, thanks, Obama. That was actually good.
Impressive, okay.
That was close. I dropped my combo.
Yeah,
you kept it together, combo. Though. You kept it together.
Mmm. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Be cool. Whoa.
Don't worry about that. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Oh, beautiful. Uh-oh.
I did it too early that time.
Those combos are not easy.
I've been playing too much offline.
Well, don't worry about excuses until the match is over.
That's right. Oh, no. Oh my God, you got so lucky.
Miracle.
That was a miracle. You know you got lucky right there. But take what you get, don't complain.
Yeah, that was sick.
You outplayed him.
Yeah, you did.
Drop it on my combos.
Aris, do you mind if I ask you a question that's
not
a little
at all
off topic
not
from
at
what
all
we're doing right now? It's not because, you know, you're like the resident expert of Tekken.
Sure, okay.
Tekken 7.
Mm-hmm.
Have you had any time with it?
A little bit, yeah, I have.
What are your thoughts on the game thus far from playing? In other words, do you feel this game, Tekken 7, will cater to a lot of newer players?
I think that's what they're trying to do.
How
right?
so?
They put these moves into the game that are kind of like these crush moves where there's an armor introduced. It's kind of like a focus attack, right? Mm-hmm. Except you can't cancel it, right? The theory is someone like you or Ryan won't necessarily have to learn how to defend against the exact move that comes in, and you'll be able to use this move to just armor through it. That's the theory, and I think the goal is to appeal to people, but I think in execution, maybe it's not there yet, and I think they're just ironing that out. You know, the game is still really being changed a lot, yeah. And I just think it's early. But so far, it looks great, and I think they know what they're doing, and they're working on it, trying to get it to that point. But whether they succeed or not, you know, it's to be determined.
First person I've gotten to really talk to about it, that's why I was just curious.
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking forward to
it. See what kind of direction they're heading
in. I'm looking forward to it because it's really hard for them. You know, they have to make a game that's going to appeal to Tekken fans, mm-hmm. and they really have to make a game that's going to appeal to more than that because there aren't that many Tekken fans, you know? So
right.
I think it's going to be tough, but they could do it. They're headed in the right direction.
Is Bronson going to be any good at that game?
Yeah.
That hurts me to hear that.
Yeah, I know, but... You know, he got second at EVO a couple times.
Really?
Yeah.
Good for him. A couple times. Which versions?
Oh, I don't even remember. Ancient history. No, actually, this newest one was one of the times. You know, why are we even talking about Bronson? Fuck Bronson. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay, all right, anyways.
Why do you even bring him
King
up?
King of Sac, 916, Sacramento, I'm assuming.
All right, anyway, what's up, Bronson?
I don't know the Tekken history.
Do you guys have a thing?
No.
North, South?
Oh, well, yes.
You guys gonna meet up at North South Nationals?
Sure.
I've been playing Tekken 7.
Yeah.
What about you? You don't like Tekken. I know you don't like Tekken. It's beyond you.
I have no shame in admitting. I'm a very humble and modest individual.
Yeah, I know.
Tekken?
Counts. Did you notice him counting?
How humble, modest.
I'll stop at two, but there's more fingers here. Impressive work. Okay, what do I do against this clown? Jab the ball?
Snap. No, you're in trouble.
I'm big trouble.
Oh, you're in trouble, dude. Good DPs.
What do I do against that?
Crouching medium kick.
There's two ways to go about it. You can either walk forward and block or walk back and block.
That's true.
This guy's partying real hard.
Yeah, he is.
Well, he's got the flower lay and everything.
Yeah. Okay.
You got an amp here with down fierce. There you go.
Nice.
There you go.
Ooh, good DP.
All right. Watch
be careful.
Watch the way you go.
Yep.
Okay.
How do I block? Block standing. Standing.
Block standing. Oh. You guys said two different things. You said low and he said standing.
No, you got block low. And then you got block.
Yeah. Right. Because it looked like you were already blocking low, so I was like, okay, that's good.
He said standing.
After you block low.
Alright, give me a break.
Alright, yeah, no problem. Oh, good jab. Check him. Watch out.
What's he up to?
He's
over
charging.
Here?
Yep.
Oh, a little too early.
Good. Nice.
Watch the
wake up. Block.
He's not doing the slide. They always do.
Yeah, I know. He is, okay. Surprisingly. Maybe take that into account.
Wow.
Walk forward, block. There you go.
Block low.
Okay, low.
Now block standing.
Now block high.
Oh. Okay, I'm we saw on Twitch.
I got nervous.
You got nervous. Oh, there's the slide. There's the slide.
He's gonna jump soon.
Yes, that DP would have been perfect.
Oh.
Smashing electricity.
Okay. Well, I'm learning as I go along.
Yes.
Okay.
What don't I like about Tekken?
Mm-hmm.
Straight up, I skipped over a couple of the games. I wanted to play Tekken 6.
Yeah,
I was urged to play that game by Al.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
He was urging me, and you know,
yeah, I know.
He was like, Mike, you have to play this game. It's smarter. It's better. It's, like,
it's
you know,
not,
it's more
no,
mature.
That's not the right.
But this is what I'm getting told, yeah. Right? Told that only men
smarter,
play Tekken.
Better.
Yeah, I'm told that
that's
only.
That's totally not true. It's nerds.
Yeah. I'm told that only men play Tekken and stuff like that, and only smarter people can handle it, and this and that. So I'm like, well, I mean, I get it, but the game looks kind of difficult, you know. So let me try to play it. So then, you know, Al's like teaching me Ganryu, mm-hmm. Sumo.
Yeah.
Obviously, and then I was playing. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. I was like, how come? Like, but. I can't win, like, at all. Like, not expecting to, but I'm just like, dude, this game is so difficult. He says, oh, yeah, well, now that you know your character's moves, now you have to learn every other character's moves. You need to know all their frame data. You need to know everything they do, whether it's high, mid, or low, and all that kind of stuff. And I was like, you're done.
You know,
because that's like over 1,000 moves. I'm done.
You know, one thing that's really interesting about mm-hmm. Tekken that I think someone like Al has failed to show you is, mm-hmm. you know, you're saying you're playing Street Fighter.
Yes.
Play Street Fighter. You say that for Street Fighter, and that does exist here,
yes.
But depending on who you ask, you can't even play quote-unquote Street Fighter in Street Fighter 4, right? Like, if you were to ask someone like Watson,
yes.
You'd say, oh, this isn't
correct,
real.
Correct.
But Tekken mm-hmm. is really not about the character. It doesn't matter what character you play. The best Tekken players play Tekken, and it doesn't matter what character they use. So if someone's trying to teach you how to play Tekken, if they're focusing on the character itself or any other character, they're doing it all wrong. You have to learn how to control any character. Mm. It doesn't even matter, right? So I think the approach is all wrong. I can understand why you would get frustrated at it.
Yeah.
Because if you approach it like that.
So I needed you to teach me the game and not Al.
Well, I mean, I have this YouTube channel you could check out,
okay.
Right? And that's
it. Tekken tutorial series?
Oh, well, I mean, yeah, I have a lot of Tekken tutorials. A lot of people ask me to teach them to play,
really?
And I have no patience.
I'm
just not good at it. You know, like, I think if I already knew the person was like really receptive to my style of, you know, my personality.
Your own personal Mr. Miyagi flavor.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, I think a lot of people would take my style of teaching to be abrasive. But, you know, I just don't have a...
There's a lot of a verbal, physical...
physical, whoa!
Yeah, well, you know, I mean, it's just like frustration when it comes to patience on my part. And I'm sure you guys are feeling
some of
that.
I fucking told you to block!
Right, it's frustrating. I mean, you guys are watching me play, and you're telling me what to do, and I'm not doing it, right? Like, the second time you told me how to block that ultra, right? I didn't do it. That type of thing would be really frustrating for me if I was teaching you. I'd be like, Aris, you stupid bitch.
Yeah,
I told you.
You're right.
You know?
I had my kendo stick like locked in.
I know.
I'm about to beat you into
But you guys, you and Mike here, you guys are saints. You know, you guys are heroes. And, you know, I don't know about that. I don't know if I'm ready for that yet. I'm still learning how to be a tutor. Well, you're getting your butt ruined while we're talking, huh? Quietly over there? You were hoping we didn't see that shit?
Aris,
the screen is flashing like
Aris,
crazy right now.
I understand
mm-hmm.
you want me to be humble. Can you let me be me real quick? Can you let me be me?
Yeah, no, listen,
I need to win.
Mike, do you?
Yeah, all right, I'm gonna do me.
Let it out, amigo.
Mike has to get fired up when he plays.
I do. Let me work.
Oh yeah, she's.
Oh, he's gotta prove it. He's gotta prove it to you.
That's, look at this! Look at me work!
That's where his power comes from. Uh-huh. So first he has to prove it to you, and then...
Whoa. Wow, that was pretty sick.
And then you have to just keep going like that. And be like, yeah, that was sick, Mike.
Hey, you know what, Mike?
And the power, and it powers.
Easy!
You run the
easy! That's what I do! You wanna know what Mike Ross do? That's what he do!
Wow, Ebonics sprinkled in too. I like his style. Nice. What it do, Mike? What it do? Nice work.
Tell him it was easy. Tell him it looked easy.
Super easy. It looked easy.
Wait, this guy has woken up altered every time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Grammar goes out the window too. Woken up altered.
You're way smarter than him, Mike.
Yeah, of course you're smarter than him. Are you kidding? Oh, wow. Cross up city, huh?
Oh, okay, that was good. That was good.
Out of there. Oh, careful.
Yeah, oh.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Hey, you're not yelling enough. That's the problem. Oh.
Oh, that was too easy. Oh, he gave it to you.
Oh, he's
Mike, he gave it to you.
He's about to give it to
me. Oh, God.
All right. That got real ugly at the end there. So I don't know if you're going to be able to talk. Well, yeah. Go ahead. You're safe. Go ahead, yeah, I know. Whoa, index fingers! I'm gonna parry it.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna take a quick break. You just witnessed another great and dominating performance by Mike Ross, because that's what he do. Doesn't matter the correct grammar. I speaks the way it needs to be spoken. We'll see you in a bit. Nobody else talk, I'm talking now!
What school did you go to?
I went to public school. Nogales High School.
Oh, don't Nogales ever, High School!
Don't ever go to
Nogales High School! Damn!
I'm sorry for all of those that survived Nogales.
Low GPA average, let me just tell you.
Stay in school.
We'll see you in a bit.
All right, guys, that about wraps it up. Thank you so much for watching The Excellent Adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross featuring our special guest, Aris. If you like the video, please hit the like button and the subscribe button to get notified when we have new episodes up, which is every Sunday.
That's right. And Aris, thank you again for participating with us.
Of course.
Where can more people find more information on you?
Well, you know, I stream all the time on Twitch. My channel is twitch.tv/avoidingthepuddle. I don't really have a Facebook, and I don't really like doing anything else, so that's pretty much all I do. I play all kinds of games, so check it out. And I also have a Twitter that's Avoid the Puddle. So check it out if you'd like. If for some reason you want more Aris in your life, that's where I am.
Everybody could use some more Aris in their life.
And if you want some more Excellent Adventures in your life, you go to excellentadventures.tv to get the new episodes before they go up on YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you later.
Take it easy, Internet.